Today's meeting, ladies and gentlemen, reached consensus on the following key milestones and dates. One, all schools will reopen fully on the 4th of January 2021. This will apply to PP1 and 2, grade 1, 2 and 3, class 5, 6 and 7, and from 1, 2 and 3 learners. Two, all 4-year-olds will join PP1 in July 2021. Number three, pre-primary 1 and 2, grade 1, 2 and 3, class 5, 6 and 7, and from 1, 2 and 3 learners will start their second term on the 4th of January 2021 and end on the 19th of March 2021 together with grade 4 candidates. And together with grade 4 and the examination classes, which are basically class 8 and form 4. Number 4, all learners except class 8 and form 4 candidates will proceed for a 7-week holiday to allow for KCPE and KCSE examination, administration and marking. Number 5, grade 4 and incoming form 1 class 8 graduates learners will stay at home as other learners complete their third term. Number 6, grade 4 CBC learners will transition to grade 5 in July 2021. Number 7, international schools will reopen from the 4th of January 2021 for all their learners still at home. All other details regarding specific dates for school terms for the basic education learning institutions, including the KCP and KCSE examination timetables, will be provided to you and are appended to this press statement.